So pretreatment is basically opening up the structure of plant cell walls so that enzymes, these enzymes are biological molecules or catalysts, can get at that plant cell wall and break it down into sugars. Mother Nature designed trees and grasses and straws and so forth so that they don't break down easily. I mean, you don't want to have a tree that falls over in the middle of the season, right? So Mother Nature has designed these plant cell walls so that they're very difficult to attack. But so we have to use conditions that Mother Nature hasn't experienced. And in the GLBRC, the Great Lakes Bioenergy Center, we use a pretreatment called AFEX, or ammonia fiber expansion. And basically, we cook the plant material, we cook the grass or the straw in hot concentrated ammonia. Think really hot, really concentrated Windex. So we cook it in that stuff for about 30 minutes. Then we release the pressure, then we recover, reuse the ammonia. But the material that's left behind is now a lot easier for the enzymes to get at to break down sugars. And that's what pretreatment is. Pretreatment is allowing plant material to be attacked more easily by the enzymes.